Welcome back, this is Baldur Scuba with more Let's Play Oblivion. I'm joined, as always, by the shiny thief in the night, Corax Banderas. When we last left off, we were looking for Wayshrines all across the map. We're going to continue to do that. I'm right outside Imperial City because I tried to get some things done, but it didn't work out as well as I was hoping. So we're just going to move on. When we last left off, we went to the Shrine of Mara. We're going to go to Talos today. Actually, yeah, we're going to go to Talos and yeah, then we'll move on. We're going to keep doing these. The Wayshrine that I was looking for isn't here. We're going to finish this off. I don't know how many quests there are in this line or if, you know, once we do all 9, that's it. But that is definitely where we're going to go. Okay, so it's south of that. So like right here, south. The cave is right there. Robber's Glen cave is right there, but I have a feeling that when I land there, when I spawn there, there's going to be something for me to kill. There is! Holy crap, it's a minotaur. Why is there a minotaur? Why? And why is nobody helping me with the fucking minotaur? I'm going down here so you guys help. Yay, they are helping me. Oh my god, it's a big-ass minotaur, too. Holy crap. Is this like a champion or something? It's a minotaur lord. Down he goes, though. Let me grab whatever he had on him, which is just a couple of my arrows. I'm still on elven arrows. And a minotaur horn. Holy crap, who are you guys? Lathan and,
Well met, traveler.
Oh.
Have you heard the call?
I do, Sir Roderick. Yes, I seek the 9 Wayshrines.
As do I. Perhaps we can share the road, as long as our paths lie together.
I'm going north. Okay.
The blessings of the 9 upon your quest. Perhaps our paths will cross again.
Sure. Sure they will. I have a... Oh, wow. I did not realize I had turned so much. I'm going north. I off-road it. I don't know if you're up for off-roading, Sir Roderick, but there's really no other way to get to the Wayshrines. It said that it was north of here. Is that like a bandit? Oh, I know what that is. But I am going to need to take it out. I'm not going to be able to sneak by you. It spotted me? No, you didn't spot me. Die, you spriggan! Am I far enough away? I am not far enough away to take on the bear. Nope, she's... It's hard to attack her in the middle of the animation like this. And she healed. Oh, and Shadowmare, you are not helping. Not helping at all. Can I attack the bear? I could, but it's not really worth it. I hope I hit the spray in there. And Shadowmare is doing a little bit of work. Come on. I didn't get her, and Shadowmare's unconscious now. This is not good. Now, down she goes. I could not save Shadowmare. Shadowmare is an important character. Sir Roderick is unconscious now. He was probably trying to take on a minotaur all by himself. How you doing, Shadowmare? You'll get better. I swear you will. Okay, where am I on the map? Ooh, that is close to where it was, wasn't it? It's hard to say. Maybe a little bit further north. This is going to be one of the ones that's going to take me a while to get to. I can tell that already. Maybe a little bit northwest of here. I will find all 9, though. And hopefully I can find vampires along the way. I have 8 of those. Hey, I think that is it. I do have 9. Or sorry, 8. I looked up something to see if there was... Because honestly, when I first heard that number, 20 of each, I thought it was going to be a joke. And I actually didn't have to do it, and there was some easy way around it. But there's not. But one thing that I did find out... Yes, I prayed at Talos. One thing I did find out is that I don't actually need to get both. I can just get 1. For some reason, it's glitched that way. I'm not sure how I feel about doing it that way, but I might. Because that is such a huge... task. Okay, Julianus is like right off here, so we'll go to Fort Alessia, kill whatever's outside, and move on. I will probably get more vampire dusts off screen at some point, simply because it seems kind of tedious for me to need to go through dungeons I've already been through, you know what I mean? And that's what I would be doing, going through dungeons I've already been through, looking for vampires. So I would probably do that off screen. I have had a suggestion to just console command hearts in and vampire dusts in. I probably won't be doing that. I'd much rather just do the work off screen. I didn't realize that getting kicked out of the Mage's Guild was going to be this big of a deal, though. I really didn't. That was going to be something easy. Did I already do Julianos? I feel like I've been here. I did do Julianos. Okay, next one. That was quick. Kinnereth. Okay, that's going to be out in the middle of nowhere. This one could take me a bit of work. Is it above this or below that river? That river there, is it above or below? It's way above that river. Okay. So then... yeah, this is probably going to be the closest one, Draclo. And then go south from there, in the middle of nowhere. No supplies anywhere, but luckily I can fast travel should I need to. Okay. We're going south, Shadowmare. Let us go. Nicely done, Shadowmare. I like your gumption. I open the gate and you slide backwards. That is a nice move you got there. So this place is going to take me a while to find, I anticipate. This is not going to be pretty. But we will find Kinnereth. This one will... yeah. We'll find it out there, and I'll probably encounter a whole bunch of crazy things out in the wilderness along my way. Cougars, Spriggans, Minotaur Lords, which apparently is a thing. Hooray. And whatever else they want to throw at me. Maybe I can ride far enough away from them so that they don't, you know, chase me anymore. But from what I remember, Oblivion's kind of known for having tenacious enemies that don't leave you alone for anything. And you pretty much have to kill them or you won't be able to fast travel. I don't really even care about that arrow. It is not worth my time. Okay, where am I? I need to start going a little bit to the east, I believe. Is that something? No, that's a rock. I am scared of bears. Not deer. Bears. But I do hesitate now whenever I see any lick of emotion. Trossen Camp. Let's drop a save, get off my horse, and see if these people want to talk to me. No, they do not. I'm being sneaky. That hit Shadowmare. Shadowmare is going to go unconscious again. Hopefully gets a couple hits in. Down goes Shadowmare. This is why you save. This is why you save. Because who knew that these people would be giant dicks? I'm gonna get... ugh, God. Sneak damage on you! Oh, I mistimed it. I don't know if I went right or left, but I missed him. And I was doing better the first time, but we're gonna stick with this one. Ow, okay. Sneaking's not doing anything for me. Okay, knocked your ass down. Shadowmare's back up. Gonna take from me a little bit until Shadowmare dies again. Hey, Shadowmare got a kill. Nicely done, Shadowmare. I'd say don't hog all the experience, but that's not how you get experience in this game. Nope. You're not gonna hit me with your dwarven mace that I do not care about. I'll take that. And an elven shield I no longer care about. God, everybody's got elven equipment these days. I don't know what the deal with that is. Ebony dagger, that's not bad. I think I have something better though. I'm giving my arrows back. The glass bow is not as good as what I have. I'll take your steel arrows though. And your lockpick. And what do you have? Oh, that's the glass bow. Right. I already saw that. What are you guys guarding in here? I don't know how many lockpicks I have. Oh, 7. I'm good. Considering how much I have done with just one lockpick, I am good with 7. And as you can see, it is snowing inside the tent. I don't know the purpose of the tent then. And there's nothing in here. There's a wolf pelt. I don't give a shit about a wolf pelt. If I did, I'd be looting the wolves. I'm sleeping. Screw you guys. I'm sleeping. Give me all my health back and all that good stuff. And maybe that has healed Shadowmare? Shadowmare? Damn it, Shadowmare, where'd you go? Shadowmare! I'm sorry that you went unconscious a couple times. You're good though, right? You're good? Can I just like fast travel? And then Shadowmare will show up for me? Where'd you go? Shadowmare? Okay, I guess we're going without Shadowmare. So much for that. Actually, that looks like there's something down here. Is this it? No, I found Macamundane. I don't like the sound of that. This place looks scary as hell. There we go. Gotta be quick and daring. There's gotta be something around here, doesn't there? I can draw power from the well, and I think that fortifies my magicka, but outside of that, I'm not really sure what's going on here. Okay, I believe I need to go east from here. I'm not sure. Damn it. There we go. Yeah, east side of this little lake thing. East side. Which is clearly the best side. Oh, shit. Didn't see you, dude. You are not scary to me anymore, imp. You are an imp, right? Yeah. Give me your gall. Mmm, tasty. There's stones in there. Damn it, you're not eating right. Actually, I don't even know what causes gallstones. Isn't it, like, overconsumption of fat? God, I'm gonna get gallstones when I grow up. I can sense it now. Another imp. Why are you guys giving me imps? I shouldn't complain. It's better than minotaurs, but feels like it's been a long time since I've gotten an imp to kill. I am continually trying to level up my sneak, but it's not working out all that well, to be honest with you. It does not level up very quickly at all. Oh, there's got to be Nurnroot around here somewhere. I don't need it anymore, but you know, if you're going to give it to me, I'll take it. Nothing! Damn you. Why not? Give me something. It was like right here on the eastern side. Maybe it's a little bit Oh, it's right there. There we go. I don't know how I missed that, but I did. There we go. Now, who was it? Was it Luke? Could have been Limandy, though. Somebody that while I was co-commentating said that Kinzareth was going to take forever to find. That wasn't nearly as bad as I thought. I've completed the pilgrimage of the Night Wayshrines, and your sins have been washed clean. I have completed my pilgrimage to the Wayshrines of the Divine. I should pray and wait for a vision to guide me on my quest for the Crusader's relics.
Hail, knight!
Whoa.
You seek my relics with a worthy heart.
Damn right I do. Oh shit, I'm going somewhere? This is not good. Is this the Knights of the Nine DLC? I thought this was part of the game, the normal game. You're gonna have to speak up.
Or perhaps you have entered my dream, and I'm still asleep.
Yeah, you're probably still asleep.
I think others have sometimes spoken to me. Others like me.
So, once again, you're gonna have to speak
perhaps
up. I can barely hear you, which means that probably nobody else can. I don't know who this Umaril is.
Of a foul race, a thousand curses upon his unholy name.
Yes, he sucks, though. I agree.
I
it's snowing in your dream.
Boomerang found a way to cheat death as I...
Oh, never mind, it stopped.
Not. If you would seek for my relics, I know little that can help. All that has passed since my death is my this.
I don't get it.
My friends built a shrine upon the site of my death. Yes. Final act of revenge.
Should I go there?
I can show you where it once stood. Perhaps it is there still.
If you could, make a ghost mark on my map, that'd be great.
Fare thee well, sir. May the gods grant you.
I can't even tell if you're done talking right now. Okay, but we are done with the cutscene, apparently. And we're back in the snow. I thought I still had one more shrine to go to. Stendar here. Did I go to Stendar and I just don't remember it? I swore. Come on, Stendar. What is Stendar? Was that the first one that I went to? No, the first one I went to was Akatosh. Yeah, I still haven't made it to Stendar. So, what? Okay, upon completing my pilgrimage to the Wayshrines, I received a vision from the Divine Crusader, Pelinal Whitestrake. He revealed the location of his lost shrine, which is where I should begin my quest for the relics of the Crusader. So we have done it. Did he actually mark it on my map? What about Stendar, dude? This way? Vaguely this way? Oh, great, it's in the middle of the ocean. Just what I wanted to see. But seriously, there's... Why don't I have to go to Stendar? I want to know what's down here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9! I only went to 8! Fuck it, I'm going to Stendar anyway. I'm not done.